My name is Enrico Risaliti. I am research engineer for Siemens PLM software. I am also Marie Curie fellow for Project Antares, which is one of the European actions which promote the training of new young researchers across Europe. In this framework, I'm also doing a PhD with the University of Leuven. We are today actually located at the University of Leuven mechanical department, and we are going to talk about our suspension test rig that we use for validating new load identification methodologies. This setup is based on a McPherson suspension that is attached to a frame, and on the other side it's loaded by the cube, which is a powerful 6 degrees of freedom hydraulic shaker that we are going to use to reproduce the operational load that the system would undergo in real life situations.
Now, one of the key elements that has an influence on the fatigue lifetime of your vehicle are the loads that act on your vehicle while driving around with it. If you have a lot of holes or bumps on the road, you will have higher loads, you will have a higher damage, and you will have a shorter lifetime. So a typical durability measurement campaign consists out of instrumenting your vehicle with different type of sensors like strain gauges, accelerometers, displacement sensors, force cells, in order to capture these loads while driving around. Some customers use wheel force transducers. These are custom sensors which can be put on the rim of the wheels in order to directly measure the forces and the moments that act on the wheels and also the suspension of the car. Now, instrumenting your vehicle with these type of sensors takes a lot of time. And also these wheel force transducers are very expensive. So that is why that a lot of customers try to find alternatives for these type of sensors. And that is why we as Siemens try to work together with the University of Leuven to find alternatives.
So we have many sensors installed on the McPherson suspension, which include also a load cell for validation. And the method that we want to validate is basically based on the use also of simulation models that we combine with other physical sensors in order to estimate the loads.